Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to this channel and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Are you trying to find a budget-free way to convert a video's voice into text? If yes, I'm here to help. My name is Anafan and in today's video, let's try it with me how to convert video voices into text by using only an Android phone. So, without further ado, let's dive in. Well, been there, done that. Step number one. Prepare all the things you might need. Let me just list it out here, those tools that you need. You need, of course, an Android smartphone, preferred good medium level phone. Here, I'm currently using a Poco X3 for a good start. Next, it's a good speaker that you need. It's for playing the video to get the voice for converting. Well, and last but not least, you'll need a voice typing keyboard for Android. And here I'm currently using Gboard for this task. Don't forget a notes app on your Android phone. Well, I do think that your Android already comes with an inbuilt notes app. But anyway, I preferred using the Google Keep. Okay, now make sure your notes app allows you to render the text file after this work is done. And that's pretty much it. Yes, you also need a good room for playing voice to text. Make sure your place has less likely any of the background noises. Alright, let's move to the next step. Step number two. Carry out the process of converting video voice to text. Get the speaker well plugged into your laptop and get your video file ready to play. Next, open the phone apps. Get the note app and voice typing feature of keyboard app ready. Put your phone nearest to the speaker so that it can catch the voice in the most convenient way. It's recommended to use a DeX phone holder. Press on the voice typing feature, then play your video. Let the voice typing get the voice to text converted into that note app. Notice that if your videos are too long, then you might want to break it down into minutes of playing. Also, this method is only recommended for short videos then. Keep recording voice to text until it's totally done. Step number 3. Get the text file from your phone. It's up to you to copy this file from the Notes app and turn it into a Word document file and send this file to your working folder by directly copy from your phone to laptop, or you can transfer this through email or Bluetooth or any file sharing features. And that's great! You're pretty much done already. Let's go to the next step to figure out what to do next. Step number 4. Give your text from that video file an edition. The next step here is to do some proofreading and editing tasks for the voice-to-text file. It depends on your purpose of using this text. For example, you can use the text for video descriptions, video transcripts, or subtitles as you wish. But make sure to give a good grammatical edition before carrying out any further tasks. And bonus tips here, you can also apply this method of getting your video voice to text by using Google Docs voice typing feature on your laptop. And that's it for today's video guys. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.